this time, I'm going to ask Joe Harkness to come forward and lead us in an invocation.
Almighty God, creator and sustainer of all life, we ask that your blessing may descend on us as we gather here today. We thank you for this opportunity to once more, in freedom, assemble to honor the veterans of our nation's armed forces. May we never forget those who made a supreme sacrifice so as we to secure for our nation the blessing of life, liberty, and justice for all. May our observance be a timely reminder that our freedom was purchased at high cost and should not be taken for granted. Bless the families and friends of those we honor today, and bless the veterans who have come with memories, stories, and tears to enrich this day. Amen. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to have a moment of silence for our troops in Iraq.
Squad, prepare to fire.
Sergeant of the Guard, render a salute.
Benediction.
May the creator and sustainer of all life bless our memories as we depart from here, and grant to us all grateful hearts, peaceful souls, and loving hands. Amen.
Our Veterans Day ceremony, and we'd like to thank